Slow it down, baby, it's you that I needed. Ooh, when you come around, baby, the night keeps bleeding. I'm up to this lonely hour. Kathy can't put out this fire. I don't wanna go without.
Hey, good morning, friends. Welcome back to another vlog. It's been a long time. Long time no see, but I hope you're good, I hope you're well. We are here at the FCC Midlands Group Ride, just leaving Kingsbury Water Park. It's a fantastic morning. Lovely and warm, dry, blue skies, a bit of cloud, and an amazing turnout. And there's Norbert, absolute legend, in front, and Mr. Graham Arthur's just behind. Legends. So I think the route's about 42, 44 miles, something like that. A few hills. I've come on Sexy Owl today. I thought, why not bring him out? Here we are. So there's Scotty in front. There's Barry in front of Scotty. Brian's up there. Andy. Norbert, Charlie, Heidi, John, so many legends. What an amazing turnout. It's just so bloody good, friends, and it's so good to see you. Graham, Floydie, Brian, Andy, John, Charlie, Becky, I think that's Mark at the front. John, how are those gears?
Lovely.
You alright?
Yes, mate, how are you?
Yeah, good, thank you, buddy. Right, we're just here waiting at the junction. There's Andy. There's Peter, legends, there's most of the crew. Give us a wave, everyone. Nice.
Andy's saying goodbye.
Yeah, a couple more to come around the corner.
I'm up to this lonely hour. Kathy can't put out this fire. I don't wanna go without you. No, go without you. No.
Nice. Hello, you. Hello, Wayne. There's Charlie and Floydie. G, Rob, Peter, John, Andy, Wayne. There's Nige, Scotty, legend. So this is the fourth year we've done this route. Never in the summer before, it's always been February, early March. And I must say a massive hello to that legend, Mr. Duncan McNutt. Hello, Duncan, if you're watching. The very first FCC Midlands Group Ride we did was this route hosted by Mr. Duncan McNutt. And yeah, back in 2018. And here we are again, absolutely fantastic, glorious day. Duncan's trying to put together a FCC Group Ride for Carlisle, so I'll let you all know when that's sorted, hopefully sometime in August. But I tell you what, I am loving riding Sexy Owl. 8-speed Claris gearing. He's so good. We're just coming up to the cafe stop. I think we've done about 24 miles, haven't we, Graham? Nice. So it's just up the top there. So we're at the Bosworth Battlefield Heritage Centre and Country Park. There's Graham and Norbert. Into the barn. How's everyone doing? Yeah. All right. Right, here we are in the barn, the old barn for lunch. We're all here. There's a piano. Amy, if you were here, you could bang out a couple of tunes. There's Becky, there's Mark, there's John, Charlie. Heidi's up there. Pete, Nigel. Just about to head up a biggish climb. There's a profile of this climb, if you can see that. That first section just maxed out about 8%. So it's all good, we're going up again. It's very, very hot. So we negotiated the climb, all good. We're just heading on now. We've done 35 miles, so we've got seven or eight miles left till the finish. So there's Nigel, Heidi and Graham. Hit 40 miles, so I think we've got 3 or 4 miles left to do. Let's just have a look at the elevation so far. So we have climbed 1,816 feet. Marvellous. And we have done, 40.5 miles. It's been a cracking route. I said to Heidi, I'd forgotten how good this route is. Bearing in mind this is the fourth year we've done it. First time in the summer. It's so lovely, it's brilliant, it's got a bit of everything. Hey, and if you're watching and you want to join the FCC, I'll put a link to the Strava Club below, as well as the Facebook FCC group page. It's free to join. Come along, make new friends, enjoy the ride. It's all bloody good. Must just say a massive hello to Kate and Nige. Hope you're okay, you two. Sending lots of love and hugs. And hello, Celeste. I hope you're enjoying your fishing. If you're watching, your big rod. We're coming up to the finish now. I think Kingsbury Water Park, where we started from, is just coming up around the corner.
So it's saying on my Wahoo, it's 38 degrees. I don't know how accurate that is.
It feels bloody warm, 45.1 miles exactly. Fantastic, what a ride. What a superb bunch of legends. Just bloody brilliant.
Well done, everyone.
Brilliant
stuff. Oh, well done, Pete. Awesome stuff, Rob. Well done, Floydie. Well done, Brian. Cracking stuff, guys. Well done, Andy. Barry, you legend.